An app designed to boost economic activity in the borough of Chaguanas was launched by the Chaguanas Chamber of Industry and Commerce in collaboration with the local developer Halo Technologies. Dubbed Nearby Stores TT, it sends promotions and deals offered by clients on the app to users within a 10-kilometer area span. But although it was designed specifically for the Chaguanas area, there are hopes that it could spread nationally, Sunilala reports.
Welcome to Nearby Stores. Nearby Stores.
Using Google Maps, the Nearby Stores TT app was created to assist the businesses to promote their goods and services via one platform through geo-targeting, in-app messaging, and push campaigns for offers and promotions. When downloaded via Google Play, the app prompts a user to turn on their GPS, and users would be able to see all the offers from businesses using it. This location tag allows businesses to push promotions to someone, but as Director of Halo Technologies Jovi Chuni explains, a user's location is secure.
So any application that you use today uses Google Maps. So it doesn't share your location to any third party or anything like that. You know, it's Nearby Stores, Google Maps, back to you.
Over 50 businesses have already begun to use the app, and although version 1 only offers deals and promos to users, version 2, carded to be launched in 2021, will allow users to purchase and track their products. Chaguanas Chamber President Vishnu Chara notes that the app was expensive, but is hoping it could attract businesses and users outside the borough.
This is just the beginning, and we know that this is going to be it's rolled out in Chaguanas, but it's going to be applicable throughout Trinidad and Tobago. And we have had a lot of people already calling into the office and asking to be part of it, and they want to get some more information.
Meanwhile, Trade Minister Paula Guppy-Schoon hailed the chamber for taking the lead in a bid to revolutionize the shopping market.
It's the Nearby Stores app is timely. It's a good solution as it provides a platform for entrepreneurs to set up an online store with special features such as geo-targeting of customers, advertising products and services, notifications for specials, and directions to the place of business.
Chaguanas Mayor Faik Mohammed meanwhile believes the app could eventually limit the amount of people coming into Chaguanas, but may also have the opposite effect of attracting consumers to physically visit the borough. Sonalala, TTT News.